Kayte Deioma. The Warner Brothers Studio Tour Hollywood is a guided tour that takes you to various set locations on a small tram, kind of like an extended golf cart. At each stop, you get out and explore on foot. Cameras are allowed on the cart and in some outdoor areas and in exhibits, but not inside the soundstages. Exterior locations could include a ride down Brownstone Street, now called Ashley Boulevard, or a trip down New York Street, which doubled as Chicago for the filming of the TV show ER. If there's no one using the set, the tour stops at County General Hospital, with the famed Jumbo Mart across the street. Rather than seeing urban Chicago behind the Jumbo Mart, you see the bucolic Hollywood Hills. You might venture through Midwest Street, with its grass lawns, storefronts and central gazebo used for everything from The Music Man to Gilmore Girls. There's also the original Tenement Street with alleys full of fire escapes resembling New York's Lower East Side. Warner Brothers renamed Tenement Street to Hennesy Street after it was redesigned by art director Dale Henessy for the movie Annie. It was used more recently in the Batman films.